क्लास नर्सरी सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स रिवाइज द काउंटिंग इन अ डिफरेंट वे टुडे। सो आर यू रेडी टू काउंट विद मी? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। So let's revise once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So children, how many colors do I have now? 1. How many colors? 1. How many candies do I have? Count with me. 1, 2. How many spoons do I have? Count with me. 1, 2, 3. Children, today we will learn how to count the things and write the number. So here the question is, how many? So you will count the things with me and we will write in the given space. So first of all, here are the apples. So count with me. 1, 2. Again count with me. 1, 2. So I am going to write 2 in front of 2 apples. So look at my hand. First make a round, then come down and then turn to the right side. Next picture is the star. So count with me, how many stars are here? 1. How many stars? 1. So I will write 1 in front of 1 star. So here are the balls. Count the balls with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here I will write 4. First make a small one, then turn to the right side and then write 1 here and stop when you touch the line. Here are the cups. So children, count the cups with me. 1, 2, 3. Count again. 1, 2, 3. So here I will write 3. First make a half circle and then without lifting up your pencil, join another half circle with it like this. So children, now you have learned how to count the things and write its number. After counting the things and writing the numbers, you will color these pictures. This is the maths copy for nursery class. So I have opened page number 12 and the question is, how many? So different pictures are made here. So I will count the things and write in front of that. So here is a duck. So children, how many ducks do you see? 1. How many ducks are made here? 1. So parents can put the dots for the children so that they can write easily. So now I will write 1. 1 is just like a straight line like this. So 1 duck. Children, how many balls are here? Count with me. 1, 2. How many balls? 1, 2. So when the parents will put the dot, so how will you write 2? First make a round, Come down and then turn to the right side. So, two balls. How many apples are here? Count with me. 1, 2, 3. How many apples? 1, 2, 3. So, parents will put a dot here. So, children, how will you write 3? First, make a half circle and then join another half circle with it. Like this. So, after writing the numbers, I will color these pictures. So, I will take orange color and I will color the duck's beak. Peach color here, and yellow color for its body. I have colored the pictures. Students, I hope that you will follow my instructions and you will do good work. God bless you. Thank you.